would you... Use Undine's power to... Crystal orbs are made to respond to a specific...
I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready?
One night is 50.
What is it? Is there something on my face?
Just can't decide if I should make you my underlings or not. You look like troublemakers to me.
Underling? Forget it. Besides, he looks more the subordinate type than I do.
No way am I taking orders from them!
So that was a strange act back there. Did you really manage to trick travelers into giving you money?
No comment.
That's not good enough. Tell me.
No one else fell for our ruse except for you guys.
Good. I don't want to travel around with a liar who cheated a bunch of innocent people out of their gold.
Liar's a little harsh. I apologized already, remember? It's in my nature to be tricky. I must strike. You just gotta expect a prank or two.
Not on this journey.
This is the altar room.
Hey, hang on, hold up! You can't just barge in here. The great gnome ain't gonna let pipsqueaks on his tart. Now scram!
What a lot of hot air. Why don't you scram?
Yeah, I'll teach you a lesson, little brat. I'm out of here.
Look, there's something back there.
Frustration. No hard feelings?
I'll show you hard feelings. Swear your loyalty to me, and maybe, just maybe, I'll forgive you. Otherwise, I'll throw you to my vicious bodyguard.
Please, forgive me. I'll be a servant. I'll do anything.
Hey, who are you calling your bodyguard?
I know when I've met my match. Call on me anytime. I'll be there. Now, close your eyes, boss. Now both you and the missus over there can summon me.
Excuse me? Since when were we an item?
I like your style, gnome.
Well, that's that. Be seeing ya.
Come on, we gotta get to the mana seed.
While I was asleep, my past came back to me. lived in the forest in the Upperland. So it's decided. That's where we gotta go. I'll let you hang out with me until we get back to my home. You're welcome.
Gee, thanks.
Can you hear me? Gemma has not returned from Pandora yet. Something must have happened. I sense evil in the Pandora ruins. Perhaps you can look into it and find out what's keeping Gemma.
Luke is right. We need to get to the Pandora ruins on the double. Thank you.
You staying? Hang on. That'll be...
So that's a witch's castle.
What's the deal with castles anyway? Is every meal a feast like people say? Are there beds as big as boats? These inns don't have enough space, that's all I'm saying. I think I'm cut out for the high life.
Not sure how much you like it.
You people have no idea. Palace life is not fun.
You okay?
No.
Harsh words, sis. You want to crush my dreams that badly?
People from the palace only think about their own status. Everything is for the sake of the realm. No one ever stops to think about how the rest of us feel. Who wants to marry into that kind of oppression? And what a crybaby. No one ever told that jerk no. One little slight and he went crying to his daddy. Everything was about him. What a narcissist. That pampered kid is nothing like Dyluck. Dyluck's a responsible soldier who wouldn't blame others for his mistakes. The nobility are selfish. Dyluck always asked me how my day was. Or brought me flowers. Not like some people. What a loser.
Sounds like Sis had it rough.
A witch's castle would be way different from what she's used to anyway.
Kamala? What's the matter? You're acting strange.
She disappeared.
The ruins are down there. Let's...
Pretty neat, huh?
You're going to be what? Kamala! Snap out of it!
Stop whining! Just leave me alone!
Hey! Kamala! Kamala! What are you guys doing? Get out of my way! We have to hurry, or Kamala's a goner! Dilek's supposed to be there, too!
What is this?
Hey!
Kratos, I presume?
Indeed. I've heard much about you. You have beaten Elene, which means you are no ordinary fools.
Hand over Pamela and Dylok, and stop whatever you're doing to the people of the kingdom!
How amusing. You show some spirit, at least. I suppose this is the Pamela to whom you were referring. Unfortunately for you, I've already drained her energy. She's now my faithful servant.
How could you?
Sealed under this altar is the energy collected from the people. Resistance is a waste of time. Submit to the Empire now, or you too will face utter destruction. It's only a matter of time before all nations fall before the might of the fortress. Then there will be order. Without life force, no one has a chance against a might such as ours.
Dylok!
He was a difficult one to crack. I hear Elene had a hard time with him, too. Could this soldier be... Things are becoming more interesting. You three are entertaining in your own way. I believe I'll take your energy as well. Your life force will be collected in that room. Don't struggle.
Take more than that! down there.
Oh, you're going to be what? Just... Hey, Pamela! What are you... We have to hurry.
What is this? Thanatos, I presume.
Indeed. I've heard you have beaten Elena.
Hand over. How could.
See, resist its own without life force.
Dylock!
He was a difficult one. Could this so. You.
Take that! I'm ready!
that!
Hey!
So this child is the new wielder of a mana sword. How quaint. A ragtag bunch of kids playing around like they're the heroes of legend. I'll withdraw for the time being. You may have your village, but I will take these two.
Wait! No! Mela!
Until we meet again.
I let my guard down. Thanatos is one of the Empire's best and most fearsome generals. I had no idea they'd sent him. It's strange to see such underhanded tactics from the Empire. Why steal life in? The Empire wants to break the seals and resurrect the Mana Fortress. They don't need Thanatos for that. All that is certain is that if Thanatos is here, his forces can't be far behind. This land is in danger. This bodes ill. In any case, you should return to Lucas. I'm off to the underground palace.
Someone has taken the mana seed of water. This crime doesn't seem like the Empire's usual trickery. How strange. Someone must have snuck in and stolen the seed while Undine's barrier was weakened. You must not let that seed fall into the wrong hands. Get it back as soon as you can. Wait, I see it. The seed is in the depths of Gaia's navel. Oh, this is horrible. This crime. Someone. You must wait.
one knight is 10 GP.
Seeing up.
No kidding.
Hey.
Well, this no. I. Well,
what are you?
I've been waiting! One night is...
It's so...
Never seen Grand...
First time we...
Whoa! I've never looked at it.
I wasn't...
You...
No, nothing.
There are some things we just...
Things below. Keep your guard up. You don't know what enemies lie in wait for you down there.
Thank you.
seed thieves are below. They're after the mana seed. I'll handle the palace. I need you to see the things below. Keep your guard up. You don't know what enemies lie in wait for you down there.
Well, I'll be. How to hold this big yet? You get in here. You realize we ain't letting you leave now that you found our secret hideout, right?
You brats have come to the right place. The Scorpion Army is gonna rule the world.
Ah, yeah.
Shut your pie hole. It was us who took your precious water seed. Now, thanks to its awesome power, we've completed our super deluxe robot. We call it Kilroy the Indomitable.
Ah, yeah.
Take him out. Kilroy, out.
On it, boss.
Three!
Huh. Keep it coming!
Acid storm!
Let's bring this back to the Water Palace.
I've been waiting!
Welcome, welcome. It's 50 GP per the Water Palace, huh?
Welcome to next.
Oh, mirror image, 30 GP.
wish I could use magic. How could
I didn't know.
But I don't
get what.
I come on.